7:47 a.m. A Friday morning. Happy. Characterized by well-being and contentment. Marked by an atmosphere of good fellowship. Enthusiastic about something to the point of obsession. Luck. Fortune. An object or person reflective of happiness. So am I happy? I know there will be days when you're falling down. There will be days when you're inside out. There will be days when you fall apart. Someone else might break your heart. But they're never gonna hold you back. I'm always gonna have your back. So try to remember that.
Hey, Mom. Yes, of course I'm coming.
Well, you know how much Dad loves his birthdays. It'd be great to see you. Everybody's coming over. Jessica's bringing Mark, Uncle Pat from Austin, Cousin John will be there. Cake! You bringing anybody special?
Just me, Mom. Special me. Okay, Mom. Bye.
I love feeding these plants every morning. Makes me think about you. Look, I hope you get what you wish for and that you're well understood. I miss you. But since that day, well, I love that day. But unfortunately for me, I am misunderstood. I'm not sure you ever understood that. But suddenly, lightning strikes. And I met Gia.
Look at you.
Feel surprisingly warm.
Why would that surprise you?
Oh, this can't be happening. This can't be happening. You're not real. You're a creation. You're artificial. You're a program.
With impeccable design.
Right.
I'm a GA model. Built for companionship, progress, and protection. I will make your life better. Imagine a select memory, and I can see your love. I can feel your touch. Will you touch me now? A human response is caused by a real human memory. A moment. Which, for me, plays out like something that you just thought of. Because I am yours. I respond to you. That girl that you are thinking of right now, who is she like?
I don't know how to answer that.
I can be her. Sometimes to love someone, you have to be a stranger. You have loved, but you look at me like I am a stranger. But if you think of me as yours, I can be yours. Forever, however fractured.
Forever.
You helped me. I can help you. Good things will come to you. Imagine the possibilities.
Do you like to dance?
Idea. I'm totally surprised. Welcome. Come in.
Oh.
So happy you could come. And who is this beautiful young lady?
This is Gia, Dad.
It's nice to meet you. Electricity in your eyes really benefits your appearance. It's fascinating.
Mm. Hi. I cannot believe my brother actually brought a breathing human being for a visit. That's so cool. Probably not.
Oh, Jessica. Always so joyful. Can we just move on? Dad? It's good to see you.
It's good to see you.
So, is she normal?
$5. She's bananas.
Hey, Justin.
Hey, John.
Hey, good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Hey, glad you made it.
Thanks.
I gotta say, you did very well for yourself, my friend.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Dude, I was watching this documentary last night. It was called Building 7, the 9/11 documentary. And it was, you know, it was like, you know, the towers fell, all that, the controlled demo, all that's fine, I get it, whatever. But
now I'm standing here looking at you. And I'm wondering what the hell you're gonna do with those Dr. Pepper eyes and your bubblegum hair. Yeah, I'm standing right here. I remember how I held you so right. I remember that Saturday night. Do you?
Then it was just... Do you know what I mean? It's like... So I gotta ask, is she flexible?
Just not right.
I want that back again.
I see you've met the family mascot. It's release dove. They're the kind you release at weddings. They actually used to release them in Egypt. It's a sign of peace, love, the spirit leaving the body at the funeral. So Justin, huh? How'd that happen?
I think your movements are far too aggressive. Emotionally inexperienced. I'd recommend you approaching somebody else.
Happy birthday, dear Dad. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish, Dad.
Make a wish.
Yeah!
I told you she was nuts.
Let's go. Are you okay? That was insane.
Yes, I am okay, Justin.
I believe you have someone that belongs to us. It's good to see you again, Gia. Don't worry. We'll take good care of her.
I'll never forget that day, that afternoon, Gia being led away. For the first time in a long time, I felt right. I felt strong. I felt happy. She gets me. I hope you're happy.
There will be days when you're falling down. There will be days when you're inside.